14-5. They go on that huge run there. What did you notice and what did they do differently to kind of get you guys off your game offensively?
We had like a lot of breakdowns on defense, and they paid for it. Like, they seen all the open man that we broke down on and hitting the open three. So they just hit like contested threes towards the end and beginning of the game.
When they're shooting like that and their front court, I mean, what weaknesses do you see out there about a team like that?
I just felt like we was like everybody wasn't accountable on their defensive end. Like, some people, like, they'll throw it to the big man, and then if they'll throw it to the big, they'll throw it out for the three. It was like rotation. We was in the wrong spot, so.
You say this is really a bad defensive ball game on your part, or on the team's part?
Yes, this is one of the bad defensive games. The beginning we came out strong for the first, 4 minutes. Then we just, started slugging off on defense again. They were just, getting the open threes, and some of the shots were contested, so, we couldn't do nothing about it, but the other ones were, open threes, and we looked at the film at halftime.
What do you attribute some of these defensive lapses to? I mean, you guys have had an uptick offensively, but it's kind of come with a defensive drop-off. What do you attribute a lot of that to?
I try to, just get my team more charges, just carry the energy over. Scotty just try to get stops. You know, you do blocks, so
yeah.
The defense, and just for us, everybody feed off each other energy, so we were just trying to get as much stop as we can, and we fell short with that.
Keyontae, what wasn't working for you guys tonight from three?
From three?
Yeah.
I'm not even sure. I probably just not shooting with confidence as much.
Do you feel like they did a good job defending you all?
We had a lot of open shots, so I just feel like we just got to shoot more with confidence.
How much does it hurt you guys when y'all aren't able to hit down shots like that from three?
Our coaches preach next play speed, so just move on to the next play. Just know the next shot gonna be going there, so we try to think about it.
Did you feel you guys kind of did that near the end and start shooting without fear of repercussions?
Yes. Towards the end, I feel like we knowing that we was down, I know we needed to get a bucket, so everybody just started shooting with confidence, knowing that shot gonna go in, and we start hitting more shots. So I feel like if we carried over from the beginning of the game towards the end, we'd shoot better.
How do you